Because if looks could kill, we wouldn't want to be Dan Humphrey.